say, I think most of you have probably known Lance for much longer than I have, and in many different respects. He's an awful lot of things to an awful lot of people. I just want to celebrate his time spent as my grandfather. He was Lance was probably the first person I ever made friends with. He's the first person I really bonded with after my parents. And we spent some absolutely fantastic Sunday afternoons. We had a great ritual after church. Groucho would go over to his house. We'd buy an enormous bag of peanuts and go down to Stanley Park and feed the squirrels. We had a little duck feeding session. At some point in the afternoon, I would inevitably get chocolate ice cream on his good dress pants. To which his characteristic reply was, "You got me." This was the man who introduced chocolate ice cream to me in Warner Brothers cartoons and jazz music. And I was particularly grateful to be able to tell him what a great feeling it was to walk around the classic jazz band ball with him. And it felt like being a member of a royal family. And I was lucky enough to be sponsored to attend a Dixieland jazz camp to study jazz drumming in Sacramento, sponsored by the Hot Jazz Society. And the looks on people's faces when they say, "So how did you start playing Dixieland jazz?" I said, "Oh, my grandfather Lance Harrison plays Dixieland jazz." "Grandfather Lance Harrison." It was another royal feeling. So, I'd only wanted to take a couple minutes. I'm sure you all have many more stories. But, so I'm going to say goodbye to my grandfather.